や越えてた悪味アクアハエレクエキヘアマクラコエエファイアトゥエコタクアロハカウトアロハエイポ
ー On its initial eruption, it's when it's at its best. Now Lady Knox Geyser is named after Lady Constance Knox, who was the daughter of the 15th Governor General of New Zealand, Lord Ranfurly. And anyway, she soaked the geyser way back in 1903. Since that day, it's been called Lady Knox Geyser. Now geysers can be found all around the world. The largest groupings of geysers within the world is in the Yellowstone National Park in America. There's also another grouping in Russia and a further grouping in Iceland. In fact, it's from Iceland we get the word geyser from. It means to gush forth. Here in New Zealand, we do not call them geysers. A geyser to us here in New Zealand is an old fella. And with that, I'm going to make my way well out the way of the geyser, well out the way of everyone's photos. If anyone does have any questions, please feel free to ask either here or back down at the centre. Okay? So, get ready, she's going to go soon. Leading off, guys.
Oh, sorry. Oh my God.
Thank you. halfway down the course and looking pretty good. So 3M and Plane 1 go then for Priority Baggage for Lane 2. That's the Air New Zealand crew. Water Hogs in Lane 3 just lost that little cutting edge away, but Bates will bounce there in 4. Busting the 5 back there in Lane 5 off the place 10. Go down to the center of the course again. 3M, look at start, Plane 1 coming down. The big challenge is coming from Bates over there in Lane 3. I should say, Bates to Bates are looking at Water Hogs in Lane 3. Coming down to the finish, getting down to the center of the corporate.
We can sail, we can sail, sail away, sail away, we can reach, we can be. This is the day the fisherman likes, and so do I. When the rain puts a shine and the chestnut spikes, hear the curlews cry. The nightingale sings her best, we'll drink a pint in Hamilton's arrest, and the girl I love wore a muslin dress. The fishermen dream at the sun in the west, and so do I, so do I. Now I can see, since the girl that I love dearly has cast her loving spell on me, this is the day the cuckoo likes, and so do I. When the hills fall down in different shapes, and the swallows fly, to a hidden beach where boats can't go, mountain rivers overflow, I hear the squealing of the seagulls as I undergo. So do I, and so do I. Now I can see, since the girl that I love dearly has cast her loving spell on me, I'll cross the seven oceans forevermore, I'll wander till she has cast her loving spell on me. This is the day the fisherman likes, and so do I. When the rain puts a shine and the chestnut spikes, hear the curlews cry. The nightingale sings her best, we'll drink a pint in Hamilton's arrest, and the girl I love wore a muslin dress, and the fishermen dream in the sun in the west. So do I, and so do I.